And welcome back to So Yume Nikki, episode 9, the finale, I guess you could say. I'm gonna call it finale, I guess. Because once we get this done, well, it's the very last bit. I've only ever gotten here with one of the effects on, and it makes me worried. Okay, they got rid of it. Probably now have the best chance. Is there anything, any documentation on this? Such a great article. It's reading about Breath of the Wild controlling the sun, the weather. Eventually, right? Yume Nikki Nuki. Mars. Thank you. Yeah, this guy's name is apparently Sekom Masada Sensei. Named by fans. So what is this Project Yume Nikki thing? Spaceship crash event. Taco Fusen. Okay, that's 1 out of 3,600 chance event. We're not gonna deal with that. Yeah, events. What? Number world, stab the trenchin to turn over and allow you to teleporter. Beautiful A. Quick in the neck. Oh, never mind, that thing that guy got is an actual thing. Yeah, falling men. An object that spins, there's an extremely low chance of witnessing two falling men at once. Okay, apparently we're lucky. Famicom glitch. Oh. assume. Seven heads in the sky. I might actually want to do that. Boa. 1 in 64 chance. If that's a new move. Spaceship crash, that's what I want. But Witch's Flight? It's a thing where you can go to the mall rooftop and then fall off. Aztec Rave Monkey. Yep, so the Rave Box. In the sewers. Big Red. The ending. Face. Oh, okay, so this is the thing, is like, this was a thing that I couldn't find. It's a random chance in the number world for having a certain thing looking the same way. That is BS. This is apparently a 1 in 6 chance. So let's see what they say about this ending. sequence. And that's it. There's a manga. There's a fucking manga for this game? Fucking sleep. God damn you. You don't sleep. I hate that. This is worse than Uboa. Fucking sleep, goddammit, girl. What are you talking about? They're like, sleeping in the bed will make the lights dim. No, it does not. Did I somehow mess this up? Now let's go. Then okay, welcome to Mars, everyone. Does a bicycle work on Mars? Yes, it does. What is this, Olympus Mons? No, that is a very small Olympus Mons if it is. What is this place? Holy fuck. Apparently I can stab you. Well then, that is a steam engine? Looks like a train. Anyways, it's time we wake up. You know what we must do? You know there's only one way this can end. Only one way. You know it. I know it. We all know it. Only one way. So, I'm going to assume this sort of spoils it when I do it. But what I'm gonna do, what I intend to do, is, sit at the entry and look up theories and then discuss them with you guys, I guess. Completely beat this game in one day. That's my favorite egg. I'm not sure how I want to do that. Do like that. Okay, but... it's gonna be it for this episode though, so if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. See ya.